Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show you how to bridge the gap between talking and doing with Monday AI Notetaker. Notetaker transforms your meetings into summaries, transcripts, and next steps so you can stay focused and never miss a moment. Let's take a look. Notetaker is available across every Monday product for pro and enterprise users. With that being said, let's open up Monday CRM and see how it works for capturing client calls. To get started, open Notetaker from here. You'll be prompted to connect your Google or Outlook calendar. That way, Notetaker knows which meetings to join. Once connected, two main tabs will appear: meeting summaries and upcoming meetings. In this tab, you'll see all your meetings pulled from your connected calendar. From here, invite Notetaker to any meeting you want covered. If you'd rather set it and forget it, just turn on auto join in the settings and it'll join every call automatically. Notetaker will hop in 2 minutes before the meeting starts. And when the call begins, it'll wait for the host's approval before recording. That way, everyone knows it's in the room. Feel free to introduce your newest meeting MVP. During the call, Notetaker works quietly in the background, transcribing and making note of important callouts and action items. Meanwhile, you stay completely present and dialed in. Need to discuss something sensitive? With Notetaker, you're always in control. Remove the bot at any time to stop recording immediately. When the call ends, head to the meeting summary hub. Here, you'll see three tabs. The overview tab will show a summary of the call and is the default view when you open a meeting. Open the transcript tab to view the full conversation with speaker icons so you know exactly who said what. Finally, the participants tab shows a full list of attendees. Here, you can see each attendee's participation in minutes and as a percentage of the total meeting time. In the middle of the meeting page, you'll see a recording of the meeting and a breakdown of topics covered. Open any of the topic dropdowns to see meeting highlights from that topic, and click on the timestamp to jump right back to that moment. On the right, an AI-powered chat lets you ask follow-up questions like, "What decisions were made?" or "Did I really volunteer to do that?" Click here to clear the conversation and start over, or copy to share the text from your chat. Notetaker doesn't just summarize your meetings, it helps you capture what matters most. Quickly turn next steps into clear action items on your board, keeping projects and follow-ups moving forward. Easily share the meeting from here. Toggle between public and private, and see exactly who has access. If it's private, only attendees from your organization will appear with their names and icons. Or copy a link to send it directly. Enterprise users can take things even further with Monday workflows. Automations can create follow-up items the moment a meeting ends, like dropping the transcript or meeting summary into a dedicated board. You can also send instant Slack or email notifications so owners know exactly what's on their plate, making sure follow-ups never slip through the cracks. And that's it. Take the stress out of meetings by trying AI Notetaker today. Check out these videos to see more of Monday AI in action, or click the logo to ask us anything.